Hello, today I'm going to show you how to build a water slide in Minecraft. So I've marked out where all of the stuff is going to be. So let's just get started. You will need polished granite, a water bucket, sea lanterns, nether brick fence, purple block, any type of banner, a ladder, redstone lamp, lever, any type of wood, any type of boat, any type of block. I've just used stone brick, monster egg, nether brick, well, not really red, and not really glass block. So, to get the reception done, you need to pick your random block and just build like a base. It can be any number of upwards and any number of sidewards. I've just put it 5x5 to make it be as small as I can. And you just want to make like a little house. You need to dry yourself when you've been in the water. So get your wood, put it like 9 o'clock. That and 9 upwards. If you want to have more, just put it 3 more upwards or 3 more sidewards. And just fill that all in. Thank you. get your any type of banner and you put it like this. Now you want to get your ladders and put it all up the side. Now that's done, you want to get out your nether brick fence and do square of 5 up 10. Now you want to just join all these up together. Now to make it look even cooler, you could do this. now in any direction. You can do this, make like a little hole in the ground or in the little like platform. Wait, actually make the mole like that, then on these three, yeah, that's three. You get your nether brick out and make like this little thing. And then put your ladders so it makes like a kind of like way to get up. Now you want to get both your sea lanterns and your purple blocks together and build like this kind of thing. And build like this little like staircase of purple blocks and sea lanterns. Thank you. Now that that's done, then you want to get your polished granite and put your and you do like a little one here and two other ones on the side and go out one and do 10. And then put 5 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then another row of 10 on here. And then destroy all the grass here. Now we fill all this in with polished granite Now you get the sea lanterns and go out by one and set on this block. Not to do that with sea lantern, but you need to put the sea lantern like that. Oh yeah, and I just realised one little thing. You need to do two of these all the way through. And instead of having this one here, it goes there. Now, you need to go up to the top, and you need to put the water in. Oh yeah. And it's moving. All you need to do is get your purple block. And also, you need to have the trapdoor. And put it like that, so the water doesn't come through. And put water like that, so you can eat. You can come in with your boat. Boat in, get in the boat, and go! Oh. And then, yeah, you can be going first. Mm-hmm. And not last but not least, put sea lanterns at the bottom to make light. I'm just calling for the and that you can do some decorations if you want and make some like little changes. But that's like really it. Just one sec, I don't know how to switch it off, so I'm gonna just call my dad.